Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins. Weavile protects itself. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Mothim is sent out. Meganium starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Energy ball hits. It went down. Munchlax is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its attack rolls. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. First strike! Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Fermi is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Oh! Slaking is sent out. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slaking starts to attack! It hits! Self-destruct detonates! It's down and out! But the attacker is down as well! Weavile is sent out! Fermi is sent out! The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The blue corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A round of light attacks. Weavile restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. Weavile protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. yet this time. The battle has reached its final stage. Weavile protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
The number of 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 the number of
Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins! It hits! The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. By return. It couldn't take it. It's down. Number is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hurt. Slammed him! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Silcoon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Ouch! It was paralyzed! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Numo restored its health and feels the relief. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! The red corner still can't move. Silcoon starts to attack. Solid hit! Torched by Fire Blast! Taken down by an intense blow! Marill is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Soaked by Surf! It went down! Feebas is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Solid hit! The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage. It was confused! The blue corner deals out multiple hits. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Feebas starts to attack. Oh! It snapped out of its confusion. Rushing blow! It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.